Today I'm showing you how to make Gravlax at home. We have fresh salmon that gets coated in a mixture of salt, sugar, and spices. Wrap it up, give it some time in the fridge.
This is what our salmon looks like. Look at that beautiful color.
The moisture is drawn out and you're left with this.
It looks pretty hot.